don't see one black person in this crowd right now. There you go. There's right there. Two back there. Woo! This song goes out to you. The dumb white people are gonna have to sit this one out. Listen, no, but for real. I was the only black kid in my school back in the day, the only black kid in my high school. Society. That's a thrift store for those of you people that don't know what that is. That's a thrift store. And I work as a cash register clerk, ringing people out. And as I was ringing this lady out one day, I was telling her from what a crazy neighborhood I live in. I said, I'm from a neighborhood where people bust the windows out of cars just to take the radio. I'm from a neighborhood where if you leave your bike in the front yard at night, it won't be there in the morning. I'm from a neighborhood where the speed limit is a fucking secret. I'm from a crazy neighborhood, I was telling this lady. And as I was telling it to her, as I was ringing her out, this guy that I wasn't even talking to comes from across the store, and he gets in between me and her, and he says, "Wait a minute, lady. Now, wait a minute. Don't believe a word this boy is saying until he lets you know where he's really from." I've heard him tell this story before. I come to this store a lot. He's always working here, and I've heard this story before. Before you believe a word he just told you, let him tell you where he's from. Now go ahead, boy. Tell him where you're really from. And I looked at him. I didn't look at her. I looked at him right in his stupid eyes, and I said, "I'll tell you where I'm from, buddy. I'm from under my hat. I'm from under my hat!" Let me let you know. Yeah!